This episode of Tekzilla Bytes is brought to you by the LG G3. Welcome to Tekzilla Bytes, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Shannon Morse, and I've got another LG Android app of the week. There are a lot of super geeky ways to figure out what devices are currently connected to your network, but sometimes it's nice to just get the information and fix an issue without the need of a script or a command line. This is why I have Fing on my Android phone. It's a free app that'll show you a nice descriptive listing of all of the devices that are currently connected to your network. It'll show you MAC IDs, which are basically the hardware device's physical address, but it'll also show you the product vendor's name and the name that you gave the device, if it has one. You can customize these names and the icons that represent them by clicking on the name or the icon, and you can also click on any of these devices to view the IP and MAC addresses, how long it's been viewable for, and to dig deeper into the tools built into Fing. One cool part that I used was scanning for services. It does take a few seconds to run the scan, which will return any online services running on that device along with the ports that they are using. Running a ping request will show you the average ping time, any percentage of packet loss, and more information that you can use to figure out if there is a connection issue. If you are somewhat experienced with network configurations, you can also edit several options under the settings icon, such as TCP services, which will allow you to look at all the different ports and the names of them and change them as necessary, the maximum network size, which will not only allow Fing to just see your device, but as many nodes as you want it to, and even more. For more fun, try discovering an external IP network or try a reverse DNS lookup to find the IP address of your favorite website. Fing is free for iOS and Android, and there is a command line tool version for desktop environments. It's a super handy tool to take a fast snapshot of your local network and troubleshoot any networking problems in a really easy way. Now try checking out Fing on the LG G3. Have you seen it? It's a pretty sweet phone. Removable battery, a micro SD card slot, and a really good camera with laser autofocus so your pictures are clear every single time. And the screen is fantastic. It's got a 5.5-inch quad HD display with 538 pixels per inch. And it has cool LG features like a knock code so you don't have to use a PIN code to unlock your phone, like so. Ha! How cool is that? Check it out in person. I think you'll like it. For more from Tekzilla, hit up youtube.com/Tekzilla or tekzilla.com and check out our Tekzilla Byte about cleaning up your cloud accounts with Unclouded. I'm Shannon Morse. Thanks for watching.